my city. Hold it down for my town. I'm riding down, not 20. Hell yeah, eastbound. No real niggas in Bankhead. All the way to Stone Mound. I'm throwing up the A-Town. Throwing up the A-Town.
Okay, I'm sliding down on Linux. Keep a big in my crown. I hit the mall and I spin it. All the money I count. I remember the pool palace. I remember the bounce.
Yeah.
Throwing up the A-Town.
Home of the brave, so I had to make a song for the A. Shout out, this is where I'm born and I'm raised. I represent this shit till I'm gone in the grave. Bustin' like Chipper Jones with a gauge. I'm sicker than the CDC. Money longer than Peachtree Street. Been hit before Luda had DTP. South side to the north side. I'm at the house games in courtside. Come to my city on a tour guide. I can tell you where and where, not a joyride. This the new Atlanta. I'm a country nigga, so excuse my manners. Every night of the week it's a club popping. All you see is stars like the movie channel. Take it through the bluff, then we shoot the candle. All these other rappers try to use the grammar. I know they pissed off, cause we shitting on these niggas, we could use a pamper. Money green like a new banana from the A-Town, so I had to do the anthem for Zone 1 and Zone 6, and shout out to the Braves for letting me use the
okay,
sample.
Okay, I represent for my city.
Back up on that ass. Back to put rappers on one knee like they bout to run a 100-meter dash. Bow down to greatness before I get pissed and run up in the stands like the Indiana Pacers. Covered all my bases, straight, no chases. Diamonds on my chain look like my neck's full of glaciers. Titanic flow, Titanic dough. Women on my nuts like, where the Titanic go? I've been scouring the earth, making my fans catch the Holy Ghost at my shows like your grandma in church and the fat lady singing. It's over for you rappers, can't none of y'all bust. You're just sacks full of semen. And I got the women screaming. They could catch my balls on any given Sunday like my name's Willie Beeman or LL Cool. So if your boyfriend thinks